Hello, this is Sarah Lionheart, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask, episode 173. Haha! Yeah! On this episode, we will be getting 100 rupees over here, then playing the Song of Time, then going to go speak with that old woman. Oh my god! Oh, what the? Oh, what the? Yeah! With the old night mask! Yes! As we can see, the first time we speak with that old woman, with the old night mask, we got a fantastic present. We got a piece of heart. So maybe if we listen to her second story, we will get another piece of heart.
I'm pretty sure you will. Oh, you will, trust me.
Oh, really now, Tao? How do you know?
She told me.
Ah!
Yeah.
Alright, let's go deposit all these rupees, these fantastic, beautiful rupees. And pretty soon, after we speak with the old woman, we will have to be getting on our way. We will have to be continuing our fantastic journey on to Ikana Canyon to go explore Ikana Canyon further. We will be exploring Ikana Canyon even further. Yes.
Well, Link, how much are you going to deposit this time? Let me guess, 1 billion rupees? 1 billion?
No, only 326.
1 billion?
No! 326!
1 billion? What? You really gonna give me that much? You're one rich little guy. Wow, now you have 7 billion rupees. Haha, come back and deposit some after you save up a bunch.
Ha ha! Alright, come on, yeah! Yeah! Ha ha! Oh, what the? Yeah! Oh, yes! Haha! And then we're gonna have to play the Song of Time once more after we get that piece of heart, as Tal says.
Yeah, you will. Trust me.
Oh, okay, fine.
But you have to pay attention to the story, okay?
Fine. I do not want to pay attention to the story. Yeah, chickens roaring. Alright, come on then. Let's equip the all-night mask. So we don't fall asleep. And on to East Clock Town, the Stockpot Inn. Oh, what the? Ooh, this makes Link very furious. Alright, well, we need to wait until 8 a.m. which is really ridiculous! Oh! Totally forgot about that! Come on, let's get 100 rupees again!
Oh my god! We're getting so many rupees!
Haha, yeah! Oh, you're a god! Haha! Yes!
Wow!
Come on then, yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Get 100 rupees! Well, actually, you got the silver rupees, which is worth 100 rupees.
Yes, we know. Yeah, we get 1 rupee from here and 1 rupee from there. Oh! Wait a minute. Can't we just use the Deku Flower to get out there?
Yeah.
I'm too lazy. Come on, let's not. Let's just wait.
Okay.
Oh, this is just beautiful, fantastic waiting, listening to that background music. Where is that music coming from anyways? Oh, that is fantastic. Somebody must have a fantastic cellular phone with built-in music player, which is fantastic, yeah. Oh yeah, we can go in now. Oh, hey, wait, it was still 7. It was 7:59. Oh, oh, that was funny. All right. Let's go speak with Madame.
Hello! Hey!
Oh, that is a very unpleasant radio story. Now, which story would you like to hear?
Four giants!
I got a dog. Morning! What is a good story for you to hear? So, I'll be with us. The grass is long gone, and the whole world was there now. In no time, all the people lived together, and the four giants left the moon. On the day of the fight, what I tell you, the heart of the giants spoke to the people. We have children, the cards of the world, but we see 1 billion steps everywhere. If you have me, call it in a loud voice, clear things like that, and then disrespect us, or be all genuine about the thought of it. You can actually out there to us.
No, what the?
Now then, where was one who jumped inside? What did it look like? He was a friend of the giants before they got to grow up.
Why is Link in the outside now? Why is Link outside? This makes no sense.
I was leaving when you stayed in California, and the neglect of its president, I'm going to put the world repeatedly wronged all people. After a while, no matter what's watching, people saying that I'm going to play with the giants and reach to force the best predictions. The giants heard their cry and responded with a roar. We are the different of the people. You have caused the people, you know, we are leaving the world, otherwise we shall tear you apart. The imp was frightened and saddened. He had lost his old friends.
You know what, excuse me, ma'am, but I really cannot understand what you're saying at all! I'm so bored!
Oh, where was I? You just sit down and you just enjoy my story, okay?
Oh, fine.
I'm just interested in the army of the whole world, and the people can do it in the worship and the giants of the world of the
them. Oh, I really don't know.
Happily ever after.
Oh, I can't believe this.
Good job, wasn't that fun? Tortoise?
What? That's not torches, that's Link!
What did the people do to call the giants?
Oh, what the? We can't answer that because we couldn't understand you!
I understood her!
Oh. Well, what's the answer, Tal?
I won't tell you!
Oh, alright, fine. Well, I don't know. Link, do you know? I don't know! Well, we don't know, sorry.
Alright, when you learn the life of the mother is happy. I'll give you some candy at your price.
Alright, candy! Oh, that's not candy!
You got a piece of heart? Ah, you have some money in heart container. Oh! You are praised for the old woman. This was added to your notebook.
Oh, awesome. Well, now let's play the Song of Time once again. Oh, what the? Do you have to go that mess? Yeah. Come on, then. Well, that does it for episode. Oh, you done? For episode 173 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. Stay tuned for episode 174 when we will continue with our journey and stop just hanging out in Clock Town. Ho ho! Yeah, this is Sarah Online. Oh, we forgot to deposit the rupees. Signing out.
Bye!
Oh, I can't believe that.